Hello and welcome to today's Utah travel vlog. We're extremely excited because today we're heading out from the Salt Lake City area about an hour and a half west to the Great Salt Flats in Utah, known as the Bonneville Salt Flats. So we're extremely excited. This is a very iconic spot for photos and video, and we'll hopefully be getting some great shots here on this camera as well as our drone and letting you know if it's worth up to the hype or if maybe not so much. We're gonna give you all the details here in this video. Really excited. Without further ado, let's go ahead and get to it. So on our way to the Salt Flats, about 15 minutes away according to our GPS, is this art structure that you see behind me called the Tree of Life, and look really cool from a distance. Getting a little bit closer though, it's kind of cool, kind of weird, but you know, don't know if it's worth stopping, but just something to keep in mind when you're on your way to the Salt Flats. As you can see, we officially made it to the Great Bonneville Salt Flats of Utah, about an hour and a half drive outside of Salt Lake City itself. And what you'll do is you actually pull off to this rest area and just walk straight onto the Salt Flats. And we've even seen some people taking their cars, I guess just driving around the Salt Flats. We're recording this in September, and the kind of summer and fall months, based on some of our research and some people we've talked to, are some of the drier months here for the Salt Flats, which for some people, that's what they want. For other people, they want it kind of when it's a little bit more rainy and has that reflective surface over the salt. If that's what you're kind of looking for, then maybe it's best to come here more in the winter and spring months. But still, regardless, absolutely beautiful, otherworldly. We're really excited to get some video and photo here and maybe explore some of the surrounding areas. We've heard that there's this kind of really crystal clear blue set of canals kind of across the street that we're hoping to kind of check into, but we'll see. Let's go. Okay, so we decided to cross the street on the opposite side of the highway, and the reason for that is over the ledge to my left, which you can't visibly see and it's kind of difficult to get to, and we're gonna use the drone to scout, there are these kind of canals that have been built from industrial runoff that actually look really, really pretty next to the salt, and there's supposed to be this very kind of light blue and white contrast. We don't really know, but we're gonna check it out with the drone, so let's see. Here at the Salt Flats to hopefully catch a beautiful sunset. And something to keep in mind is when you type in Bonneville Salt Flats into your Google Maps or your GPS, it should take you to this rest stop where we are here, okay? Once you get here, you'll see that across the street, there's another rest stop. So that rest stop across the street takes about 15 additional minutes to get to. And we kind of went over there to explore a little bit and did not see anything really worth looking at all. All the beauty is really on this side, so if you do come and you see the other rest stop, personally, I don't think it's really worth spending time to kind of go over there, but all the beauty is really over here. I mean, honestly, we could spend all day, all night here, absolutely beautiful. The sun has officially set, which concludes our wonderful afternoon. We hope you love the journey today, and we thank you for tuning in. If you have any questions or anything you'd like to add, be sure to let us know in the comments below. And if you like the video, be sure to give the video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel, because we have a lot of other great adventures here about Utah and our travels all around the world, and we wanna make sure you don't miss out. We thank you so much for tuning in and look forward to seeing you in future adventures. And until then, Bye.